Hello everyone, this is Mamta Mund and today we will learn and solve exercise 10C questions 1 to 4 of chapter 10. Chapter name is Basic Geometrical Ideas of Class 6 of Composite Mathematics Textbook. Let's get started and solve some questions. Today we will learn and solve exercise 10C questions 1 to 4. Chapter name is Basic Geometrical Ideas and topic is Triangles. Let's solve some questions. Now we will solve question number 1. Fill in the blanks. First bit. A triangle has dash angles and dash sides. This is triangle. Triangle has how many sides? 3 sides. These are the sides. AB, BC and AC are the sides. And how many angles? A angle, B angle and C angle. So triangle has 3 angles and 3 sides. Second bit. A triangle has dash elements. These are the elements, sides and the angles. 3 sides and 3 angles. So triangle has 6 elements. Now question number 3rd bit. In a triangle ABC, the side opposite to angle A is dash. This is ABC, side opposite to the angle A. A, B, C. This angle opposite, A angle opposite to the side opposite to the angle A is BC. This is BC. Fourth bit. In a triangle PQR, the vertex opposite to side QR is PQR. Vertex opposite to side QR. P. So it is P. Now we will solve question number 2. Answer true or false. First bit. The vertices of a triangle lie on a straight line. Vertices of a triangle lie on a straight line. No, this is false. Second bit. The triangular region includes the vertices of a triangle. Triangular region includes the vertices of a triangle. Yes, this is true. Now third bit. Every triangle has 3 medians. This is true. Yes. Every triangle has 3 medians. Fourth bit. The altitude of a triangle drawn from the vertex to the opposite side bisects the side. This is false. This cannot bisect the sides. Now we will solve the question number 3. In the triangle drawn on the right, the side opposite to the vertex P in the triangle PQR. First draw the diagram. This is the diagram given. This one T, P, Q, R. This one is S, P. The side opposite to the vertex P in the triangle PQR. PQR. In the triangle PQR, the side opposite to the vertex. This is P. P is the vertex. The sides opposite to the vertex P is QR. So QR. Second bit, the altitude from the vertex P in triangle PQR. PQR, the altitude from the vertex P is PT. PT is the altitude or the height of the triangle PQR from the vertex. Now question number 3b. The angle opposite to the side PQ in the triangle PQT. So first draw the diagram. This is the diagram given, P, Q and R. This is PT, altitude, and this is PS. The angle opposite to the side PQ in the triangle PQT. This is PQT. The angle opposite to the side PQ. PQ opposite to the triangle is T, PTQ. So the angle is PTQ. Fourth bit, the vertex opposite to the side PR in the triangle PSR. This is PSR. In this triangle, the vertex opposite to the side PR. The vertex opposite to the side PR is S. So the vertex is S. Now question number 5th bit. The median, write the median from the vertex P in the triangle PQR. First draw the diagram. This is the diagram given. This is P, Q, R, T and S. The median from the vertex P. This is the altitude and the median from the vertex P is PS. So PS is the median from the vertex P in the triangle PQR. Now we will solve question number 4, first bit. Name the points which are in the triangular region PQR. First draw the diagram. This diagram is given, PQR. PQR. And this is point L. This is point N. This is O. This one is P. This is B. This is M. This is A. So name the point which are in the triangular region PQR. So the points are P, B, Q, A, R, L, T, O. So the points which are triangular region PQR are P, B, Q, A, R, L, T, O. These are the points which are in the triangular region PQR. Now question number 2nd bit. Which of these lie on the triangle PQR? First draw the diagram. P, Q, R. This is B. This one is M. This is A. This one T. This one O. This one L. This one N. Which of these points lie on the triangle PQR? PQR, the points lie on the triangle PQR are P, B, Q, R, L. P, B, Q, this one is A. EBQARL. These are the points lie on the triangle PQR. Now third bit, which points lie in the exterior of triangle PQR? First draw the diagram. This is the diagram PQR, PB, this one T, this one O, this one A, M, N, this is L. Which points lie in the exterior of the triangle PQR? Exterior means outside of the triangle PQR. So the points are M and N. The points M and N are lie exterior to the triangle PQR. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this with your friends. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this with your friends. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Thanks for watching. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.